Hi, my name is Mark Walker, and I've been a professor at Berklee for 13 years. So I've seen a lot of drummers come in and out, and I've developed a lot of tips. One of the things that's hardest to do when playing drums is to control what you play and how loud and how soft you play it. One exercise I think would be very useful for you as drummers would be to map out how high your stick is going to be for each dynamic level. For piano, play a very low stroke. So it's going to be just off of the drum like this. The next dynamic up is mezzo piano. Just raise the stick up a little bit. Then mezzo forte. Forte. Fortissimo.